Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Mirror's Edge again, and that's the intro.
Thank you. security firm Pirandello Kruger have been authorized to draft in more units until Kate Connors has been re-secured. It is believed that Connors may have been helped by the missing fugitive from the Robert Pope murder. More updates?
Good work. Check her.
You gonna shoot me too?
No. Right now, you're Kate's best hope.
Weren't these your guys?
No, they're PKs. Pirandello Kruger. Private security.
What's going on, Miller?
Pope's murder. Turns out there was a man on the inside.
Rope burn?
Yes. You were right about him. I tried to get answers myself.
But why Kate?
They needed a CPF cop to look like Pope's killer. No time to explain more. Take this comms unit and head for the roof. It's where they've taken Kate. I'll contact you when it's safe. I'll hold them off. The roof. Go! Now!
Constructed in 2012 by the renowned architect J.C. Thomas. massive monumental building has over 100 floors of both commercial and residential dwellings, including the offices of Mayor Callahan. The shard boasts some of the most spectacular views of the city. However, we'd like to remind you that photography is not permitted on floors 90 through 110, but souvenir panoramic pictures are available in our gift shop, along with keychains, t-shirts, and a wide range of zero-fat snacks and beverages.
Drop any weapons you have, stay where you are, and prepare to be taken into custody.
Thank you for visiting the shop. Have a safe and productive day.
Faith, are you reading me? I'm in the security room, tracking you on the cameras. Get out of the elevator, they're coming.
No sign of
her. Keep working, spread out your teeth.
Heard them say you're in the elevator shaft. Listen, there should be an entrance to the ventilation system somewhere in there. It'll take you inside, but you should be able to find a way back in on the other side of the building. Might just be enough to throw them off the scent.
Thank you.
see you now. There's a sniper team guarding this area. You can get back in on the other side. Be careful, Faith. I've managed to unlock it. Take it to the server room. You should be able to get to the top floors and Kate from there. Emergency protocol should automatically unlock the doors. I hope. Good luck, Faith. Look around. Surveillance for the whole city right under your nose, Faith. Damn! Sounds like they've taken Kate to the roof. They've got a chopper coming in. You'll have to be quick. What the...
Miller!
Ah! like that. Well, that's exactly why I could.
Who's behind this?
Let's just say I know who the bigger fish are.
Callahan. Why us? We're no threat.
Classic warfare. Break the lines of communication. Shoot the messengers. Without Pope. And without the runners. Your clients. Those who just won't let go of the old city will be cut off. Vulnerable. And this city can clean up the last of its dregs.
So this is just the start.
I prefer to think of it as an ending. Still, you did a remarkably good job of coaxing out all those loose ends surrounding Pope's demise. It's why you're still alive. You can't live on the edge all your life, Faith! Sooner or later, you have to jump!
Thank you. people dead and many more injured. According to a Callahan staff member, a security breach led to a series of catastrophic outages in the Shard's many public protection systems, causing havoc not just at the Shard, but throughout the city. The suspects in the act are none other than the former CPF officer and accused murderer, Kate Connors, and her sister, Faith Connors. Although the scope and precise cause of the outages is as yet unclear, many troubling questions have emerged in their wake, including the role of the so-called runners in the destabilization of city operations. In the aftermath of the incident, local security firm Pirandello Kruger will be assisting the CPF. PK and the mayor's office have also recommended mobile phone and email be used sparingly until additional security measures have been deployed, as their security has been temporarily compromised. The whereabouts of both suspects are currently unknown.
Alright, that's going to be the end of this video. Hope everyone enjoyed it.